Welcome to I Wonder Doctor. We have again the privilege of being with Dr. Jonathan Wright. And of the millions of topics we could talk about, I thought we might want to address some of the universal epidemics going around called being overweight. Mm-hmm. And what can people do about it? What are some of your favorite things?
Well, I think I'll just address part of this, David, if that's okay.
Yes, it's a huge subject.
And the part I want to address follows from an experiment done by Dr. John Yudkin at Queen Elizabeth University, I think it was called, in the UK. Now, what Dr. Yudkin did was he was a professor there, was to wait until summertime when the dormitories, some of them were empty, and then he advertised for and recruited people who were students there to live in one of the dormitories and eat the exact same diet. Everybody eats exactly the same stuff for 30 days, a month. All right, but he had criteria. The kids, the students, the young adults had to know for certain that they did not have any type 2 diabetes in their family, or for certain that they did have type 2 diabetes in their families somewhere. They had to know that for certain, and if they didn't know for certain, they weren't in the experiment. All right, so they all lived in that dormitory. They could go out in the daytime, but they had to take all their meals there, and they had to eat everything that was presented. And this was a very high sugar carb diet. 14 ounces of sugar. Woo! But if you drink 2 or 2.5 soft drinks, that's what you get, is that much sugar. All right, well, before and after, they weighed everybody. Now, they also checked the cholesterol and the triglycerides and so forth, but we're focusing on the weight here and the sugar content. At the end of the month, everybody got weighed again. The ones who came from the families who did not have any type 2 diabetes had, on the average, gained 3 pounds. Mm. 3 pounds. 3 pounds in a month? I don't want to do that. But they did. But the ones who came from the families where they knew there was type 2 diabetes had gained 9 pounds on the average apiece. 3 times as much weight on exactly the same diet. Now, for that reason, when I wrote about that for my newsletter, I called them the triple fat gainers. They're the people who can walk by the bakery and smell it and gain weight. Yeah. So, if you're having trouble with your weight, please, one thing you need to know is if your family has type 2 diabetes, you're going to gain 3 times as much weight on the same diet as everybody else who doesn't have it in their family. So what do? Well, there's a specific type of diet that works the best there. It's called the paleo diet, but this is not a segment where we're discussing the paleo diet. It's talking about the tendency of people from type 2 diabetic families, not the tendency, the actuality of gaining more weight. It's even known why. This isn't a maybe. When we have the tendency to type 2 diabetes, we've inherited it. Our bodies make much more insulin in response to the same amount of carbohydrate. Much more insulin. The people without the type 2 diabetes in the family make this much insulin, and the people with the type 2 diabetes in the family make this much insulin. Oh my, what's insulin's job? To put sugar in the cells to burn for energy. But if it's putting that much more sugar in the cells, it can't burn it all for energy, so it turns into fat. Whereas these people over here don't put that much sugar into the cells, so they don't turn as much into fat on the same diet. So, if you're having trouble losing weight, even if you don't know if you have type 2 diabetes in your family, check with a doctor who is knowledgeable on these topics, because there is a test which will tell you if your insulin signal is too high when you eat carbs, and if it is, then you are headed for type 2 diabetes, even if it's 5, 10, 15 years away. And that's even worse than getting fat. Getting the type 2 diabetes has many more complications than just being fat. So anyway, we need to pay attention to whether we're one of those triple fat gainers or not.
And there are the mechanics that you're describing here,
yes,
at least a certain level of description of how it all happens.
Yes.
And anyone who's gaining weight, and anyone should not be eating too much simple carbohydrates.
Absolutely not.
As close to zero as you can get it. If it's sweet, it's simple.
Yeah, and even if we're not a triple fat gainer,
yeah,
well, it's just going to take us 3 times as long to get
but
fat,
we'll still
but we're still going to get fat.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Yep. Thank you.
Well, thank you for inviting me.